Yes.
I regret to inform you that Dryden Voss is dead. Murdered by the thief he hired to steal the coaxium shipment, his friend, Tobias Beckett.
Is that so? Where is the shipment now?
Gone. Beckett took it, slaughtered the others. I alone survived.
One man couldn't have done this alone.
I wasn't there. But if I had been, perhaps I could have saved him.
Bring the ship and come to me on Dathomir. And you and I will then decide what to do about the traitor Beckett and his accomplices.
I'm on my way.
Kira, you and I will be working much more closely from now on.
What is up, guys? Richard here, and today we're back to do another figure unboxing, and this time we will be taking a look at the Hottoys DX18 Darth Maul from the movie Solo, A Star Wars Story. I am so excited to get this figure because Darth Maul is one of my favorite characters from the Star Wars prequel trilogy, and I was so surprised when he showed up in Han Solo movie, even just a very short scene. And looking at that character, he is such a badass. Also, this is actually my very first Hot Toys on a DX line, which Hot Toys made it extra special in terms of packaging and accessories. And so without further ado, let's get him out of the box to see how badass he actually is.
We'll be right back.
Well, there you have it, guys. Hot Toys DX18 Darth Maul from the movie Solo, A Star Wars Story. So what do you guys think? Share your thoughts down below. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, make that bell glow, and hit the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching, guys, and may the force be with you always.